Hi all, and welcome back to our Aether Mod 2 Let's Play. Yeah, due to the fact that a couple of days ago, well, almost a week or more ago, my hard drive got, destroyed, it got killed, it got dead. So we're gonna have to build a new one. Okay, bonus chest on, and yeah, that's about it. Let's create worlds, shall we? So yeah, I don't know if I should call this episode 2 or episode 1. I have no idea. Okay, ooh, there's a chest. There's a pig. There's a couple of sheeps. Here we got a little grotto with some coal. That's nice. It's a very nice. Hey! Ooh, swamp biome. Cool. Got some coal there we can use pretty fast. We got a tree right there. Ooh, we got a... jungle biome right off the bat here. Nice! What else have we got? We have got... Oh, no. That was a glitch. Okay, what do we got? What do we got? Ooh, thanks. Ooh, it's got a stone pickaxe. Nice. And a couple of normal pickaxes. And of course we're gonna use... Oh, what the hell? Nice. Yeah, we already know that. God damn it. Oh yeah, by the way. yeah, did you see that? Yeah, I'm gonna have to show you that one more time. Yeah. Due to the fact that the Minecraft is now version 6.1.2, and the Minecraft loader is a new one. Okay, I'm gonna show you something here. Look up here. It says Minecraft version 1.5.1, right? You got that? Okay, cool. I'm gonna show you a little trick here. Let me just get up here. Get myself some more wood. You can never have enough wood, that's for damn sure. Okay, cool, we are done with that. Wood cutting deal. Hey, how you doing, Chibi? Yeah, you wanna, okay. Okay. In version 1.5.1, in order to make a chest, you have to do this. Click all around, right? Yeah, click all around. But because this is the launcher is version 1.6.2, you can do this. Hold down your right mouse button and just paint the object in. Okay, let me just see here. Okay, that you can't do. Okay. But if you hold the left mouse button down, it evenly distributes all of your things in here. Oh, yeah, I figured it out. Now let's do that again. Distribute it like so. Let's just take this one away. And let's do this again. Okay. In order to remove all of them at once, you take one of the items, hold down shift, and double click on another one. And boom, you take them all down. That you normally wouldn't be able to do in 1.5.1. But apparently seems that the launcher of the game still impacts the game itself. Even though this is version 1.5.1 and not 1.6.2. So that is actually pretty damn cool. So you get all of the cool nifty stuff of the vanilla game, 1.6.2, but with the mod, yeah, for 1.5.1. Damn, that's so cool. Okay. No, we gotta have a couple. We have to sticks. Whoops. So we're gonna do this. I'm just gonna paint the axe head. We got that one. We're gonna place a couple of these here for the shovel. Whoops, now we need new sticks. Paint some sticks. There we go. Paint our old shovel head. And we're gonna do this. This. Perfect. Oh, sorry about that. Okay, we're good. Let's take all of this with us. Oh, god damn it. Okay. Let's find ourselves a makeshift little hovel hole. Eh, there's already one here. Come on, light up, please. Thank you. Or maybe we should go over to the jungle bit. You know what? Let's take this coal right here now that we're at it. Hey, experience! Ooh, there's more coal over here. So yeah, like I did last time, you don't want to see me running around here trying to gather the materials in order to first get a portal to the Nether, then a portal to... Yeah, so I'm just gonna do that because this is the Aether mod. We're mostly not gonna do Minecraft or, well, vanilla Minecraft. So yeah, I'm gonna find out a good little spot to call vanilla Minecraft home base, and yeah, go from there and try and figure out how to get the items that I need in order to get the first portal up and running. And I must admit, many people don't like the jungle biomes all that much, but I love them. I can't get enough of them. I absolutely love jungle biomes. Lots of trees, and you can make your home up in a tree. That's, oh my god, that's my childhood dream right there. Making a home. Whoa! Well, that's cool. Making a home up in a large tree. Oh my god. Oh, ow. Okay, how do we do this? Ah, cool. Oh my god. Gotta love it. Nice. Well, see you in a bit, and we will have something running or up and going here. Oh, cocoa beans. Cocoa beans! Well, that wasn't the right again. I hear you, pig. Where are you? Come on. Oink for me. Oink for me. Where are you? Hey, there you are! So yeah, see you in a bit. And welcome back! Yeah, I just wanted to show you here that I am done with the first one. Shut up, Obelix! And bam! Yeah, this is my portal platform. Hey, how you doing, kitty? My treehouse. It ain't much of a treehouse because most of it is cobblestone. What the hell? So yeah, now we are going to make ourselves a makeshift armor set here. Let's see. We're gonna paint the chest, paint the leggings, and that's about it. Damn it! Oh, hey, there's two more. We can't do anything with that. Okay, chest and leggings for the most part. That's pretty good. Okay. Yeah, that's about it. Hey, how you doing, Obelix? Oh, you magnificent bastard. Yeah, I wish you could see it. He loves getting... Oh. Scratched all over, don't you, boy? Yeah, you do. Go to mom and dad. Yeah, that's a good boy. Apparently, he understands English. Okay, so let's jump through the portal and see where it leads us now that it is, I don't know, about 10 blocks in the air. Downloading terrain. Oh my god. Whew. Okay, not half bad. Let me just do this. Hope for it. It would load a little bit faster. There you go. Okay, so I am, well, in one word, up. Oh my god. Okay. One slimer going down. Huh? Well, it apparently hasn't loaded there. Shut up! Okay, let's see. There we go. Okay. Let's try and figure this place out. Whoa, hey. Can I? Yeah, oh, that's okay, that was a little bit too easy. It was right there in front of me. And what are you doing up in the air? He's not up in the air, he's just standing on a platform that hasn't loaded yet. God damn it. Would you mind? Oh, that was so close. Come on down. Lol. You can't shoot for damn shit, can ya? Only I had a bow and arrow. Ugh, I can't deal with this thing right now. Whoa! Well, now wasn't that? Ooh, oh, god damn it! Wasn't that lucky of me, of us? Nice. And would you know it, look at that, glowstone on mess, nice. Cool. Whoa, what the heck is that? Oh yeah. I was like, well, what the heck is this? It's just normal gravel. Nothing new here. Whoa! Hello, big guy. Ah! Don't ever jump to me. God damn it. Come on. Yeah, die. Okay, now I just need to... Ah. Ah, these little suckers, god damn it! There. Ooh. Hey! I can get inside through there. Nice. But it wasn't that I was after, it was this. Lovely glowstone. And you know what we're gonna do? Just so that we are fairly certain that we will get it all. because I would hate to lose any of this lovely glowstone. There we go. Oh god damn it. God damn it. Ah, fuck you. Stop destroying my glowstone, you freaking ghast. Come on. Yeah! Take that, you square piece of shit. Where? Oh, okay. Look. What are you doing? Do I have enough? I don't think so. We need a bit more. Hey, little big guy. Are you coming down to play? Play! Yes, he is. You didn't know I could jump through you. Oh, damn it. Come on. Seem like to be anything this way. Oh, and by the way, I don't know if he does it, but sometimes when you take like quartz or any other type of material, they don't like it all that much. The zombie pigment, you know, normally when you hit one zombie pigment, they all come like some kind of son of a bitch. Oh, I see a... Ooh. I see a spawner type dealio. Hey, how you doing, cutie? Yeah. Well, let's go and have a look, see if we can't find some more. Oh, god damn it! God damn motherfucking... Whoa. How to get up there? I think this is the way. Hey, how you doing? Thank you. Yep, this is the way, alright. Spiral staircase up. Yep. Just be careful that we don't run into any ghasties. God damn, I hate ghasties. Oh, god damn it. Ah. Okay, cool. Let us use the brick that we got to make a makeshift platform so we can get a lot of this. I don't have to go all the way down and get it off the floor. It wouldn't hurt, but too much goddamn work. I mean, yeah. Okay, cool. Holy crap. Glad for my sixth sense of danger. Okay. I do believe we should have enough now. Goddamn, hope so. But I must admit, this is quite cool. We have found ourselves a nether fort. Hey, one of those guys. I do not want to tangle with one of those guys. Yay, nether fort for the win. Let's see, where did we go in? I think we got in over here somewhere. Yeah. Actually, we went straight up there. Let's go down here. Cool. And back up that way. Lovely. Hello, you big bastard. Yeah. Whoa. The aftermath of some gas explosives. And there's my little nether portal. Yay. Easy breezy, 1, 2, 3-zy. Ooh, nice. At least I fixed that. Usually, when you place a portal somewhere up like this, it doesn't normally... does apparently now, but long way back it didn't normally spawn you right where you should be. So we got a little bit of magma cream and nether quartz, nice. Okay. 16 blocks with that one. Whoop. And 12 blocks with that one. Okay, so we definitely got enough. Bucket of water. I can't believe I got everything sorted. Okay, let's see. The middle of it is right here. Okay. Same as that one. Here goes nothing. Yeah! Would you please be quiet? You thought I was gonna yell, shut up! Gotcha. Okay, let's see. Where will this lead us now? Again up in the sky! But not as far away as last time. Hey, look at that, cute little slimies. Ow! Let's go here and take a couple of bushes. Whoa. Where the heck did it go? Wallaroosies. Flying piggies! Nice! What the hell? There it is, there it go. It was ripe. Well, I must say that this looks to be a... Whoa! Oh, fucking hell. This looks to be a hell of a lot better than last time. Yep. Yep, it is looking very, very much better than last time. Look at all those Wallaroosies over there. Nice. Okay. You know what? Shut up! Portal is up there. Whoa, 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 take it easy. And that's a gigantic tree over there. I'm gonna just chop down a tree or two right here and just start getting to work here. Yeah. Hey. Ooh, nice. I can plant it again. I was only one away. Nice. Ooh, ow. Always, always plant your trees that you have taken down. Mother Nature will love you for it. Cool. Skyward logs. Okay, this one. This one can go to hell. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 of those little bushes. Ah! Haha, gotcha. Going down. Nah, I'm not that spastic on my keys. Ooh, yes, yes, yes. Two more trees, nice. I'm not sure you can plant them right next to each other, but they do tend to want to have a 3x3 area around them. So 1, 2, 3. Uh-oh. Hey! Ah, for fuck's sake. Whoa, here's another one. Is something wrong with the coin system thingy? I hope not. These are also Skyroot logs. Nice, there's different types of Skyroot log trees. Cool. Nice. Whoa, what the? Oh, that's the bouncing cloud. Ooh. I just had a cool idea with that. In order to get up to the portal, use one of the bouncing clouds. Okay, is this also a Skyroot log? Skyroot log wall. So they just grow random trees. That's cool as hell. Man, this is a big one. And it has like arms out. You know what? Maybe I should have gotten from the top down on that one. Hey, another one of these guys. Hmm. Am I doing something wrong here? I'm not supposed to harvest them with anything but my hand, or what? I like these Wallarooses over here. These are cool. I'm not. Ooh, let's try this bouncy cloud. Whoa! Ow! These bouncy clouds are pretty damn cool. I do believe you can. Yeah. Ooh, be careful. Rather not be out at night, but I do not have a chance in hell. Oh, hey, my first couple of coins, nice. What will happen if I do something like this? Yeah, doesn't work. Yeah. Oh, that's cool. Lol, I'm gonna get boosted right up. Top of this tree, apparently. Oh my god, this is weird. Whoa! Ow. Well, I got up on top of the tree. God damn. Oh my god. Careful with those mower birds. What the heck they're called now? Yeah, those. Oh my god. Must admit, I like the sound of them. I like the sound that they do. What is going on? Is he trying to get up? Whoa. Be careful. Oh my god, yeah. Okay, that's it. You're dead. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. No. Oh. Thank God. Thank God. Of course. It's like they can't kill me. It's just fucked up annoying. Okay, how much wood do I have? I got quite a lot of wood, actually. So let's make this into... Whoa. Should I just take this little ridge up here, this little thing up here, and just make it into a home sweet home? Yeah, why the hell not? Okay, a little 9x9 thingy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Perfect. Now comes the challenge that I have set for myself. I am not allowed to go back through the portal. I'm thinking that that could be such a cool thing. Not being allowed to go back through the portal. And I now need to consider this a hardcore type deal. And whoops, ah, damn it. And I'm not allowed to go back through the portal. And I'm not allowed to if I should end up dying for any reason. Don't know what. I'm not allowed to take anything with me, just go through the portal and that's it. Have to stay here, survive, thrive, and all that manner of good shit. I do believe I can reach the top now. Yep, I can. Nice. Okay, is that big enough? That is big enough. Okay, just take this away. And it's even beginning to get daytime. If there is such a thing here. Whoa. Oh, yeah. Door open. This one away. Okay. Now for the skylight. Just figure out to get some yoink. Okay. chest, of course. Skyward chest. Put in all these items here. Orange fruit tree, lol. Okay. Blue skyward sapling, green skyward sapling. Yeah. Cool. Oh well. Bam. Oh, I got multiple of them. Okay, cool. Uh-oh. You're still here? Nice. It just couldn't get me. Okay. Doesn't look half bad. Berry bushes, we're gonna go out here on the side. It doesn't look half bad. Cool. Yeah. Trees, saplings, of course. This is the front door, so let's say that if you want to expand it, we can expand it that way and that way. So let's say that these go somewhere around here. Uh-oh. He seems to be pissed. I'm just planting some trees. Don't mind me. Let's go down and have a look-see at those Wallaroosies. Now that we can. Hello. Whoa, what the hell? Oh. How you doing, guys? Oh, they're so cute. Okay. Whoa. Ah, it's because it's loading up stuff. Mm-hmm. So sometimes they get stuff, sometimes they don't. Okay. Where are those piggies? Ooh. Orangey stuff. Nice. Weren't there... Oh! How you doing? Last I remembered, these were actually hostile towards the player. And the only way you could get them was to... Yeah. Let's have a look-see here. Okay. The only way to get them was to dig underneath them. You couldn't damage them, that would just kill them. But you could get them by digging underneath them. And that seems not to be the case this time. Okay, so that's not the case this time. Damn it, I had hope for these guys. Oh well, guess you just have to two-hit them with a sword. No, 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 oh, darn it. Can I get up from down there again? I hope so. Let me just have a look, see around. Would seem like we can. Yeah, shouldn't be that much of a problem. Ow. 6 rainbow strawberries. And I hear a dungeon type. Where can that be? Oh, just saying, what the hell? I hear dungeon. Where the heck can this... Ooh. Oh, that's him underneath there. I was like, whoa, what the hell? The only reason it lags so much when it loads something up is because it's loading some type of dungeon. Yep. Look over there. Look at the stone. We just turn it aside here. Look at the stone. It is not normal stone. It's actually walled stone. So there's a dungeon over there. There is a dungeon right over there. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Man, I'm getting good at this. Ooh, yes, 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 yes! Nice, this is what we need. Do we have... I do believe we have enough to make ourselves a makeshift table here. Make a couple of these. And make this one. Oops, sorry about that. Away with you. Yeah. Ah, yes, that's right. This one, the Skyroot pickaxe, the normal root, gives us two of each. No, not each, sorry. Gives us two of these stone type deals, but doesn't do double up of this. Okay, now that we got four, we can now make a... This one. The Sanite pickaxe has a chance to give us... Ambrosium when you mine. So yeah. If you want to build your house out of cobblestone or this... Holy stone right here. I suggest you use the wood pickaxe because you get double up of everything. But if you want to mine ambrosium, which can be used to light up stuff, I suggest you go with the sanite pickaxe. Of course, there are many more. Whoa, take it easy. Many more types of pickaxes and stuff like that you can craft and combine. Ooh, look at that. Look at that. That's pure ambrosium right there. Okay, let's just get this. Okay. I'm of course using the wood. Pickaxe right here and... Let's see, just stick over. Yeah, I hear you. And yeah, just give me a second and I'll be right back. I just need to check something. Oh my god, I've done it again. We are way past our wrapping up point, so yeah. Thank you all so very much for watching. And catch you on the flip side.